Alright. Jesse's setting a scotch. So what's that's like? It's horizontal is what I want. Yeah. Like 70? Let's see how that works for me. Maybe. Oh, I didn't save it. Okay, cool, bro. Did that save it or nah? Okay, good. All right. Okay. So let's do that one as well, I suppose. Let's see. So let's get these controls down. It's my name. Alright, next equipment. Use equipment. Up mod. Alright, I think I got that. Screen certain doom. That's funny. That's a cool little thing to add. Alright, get some money. Yeah, I found these controls. Look at this, this is crazy. Actually, the controller's actually a little too sensitive. Let's bring down the scotch.
We have to contain this.
That's cool.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
This totally feels old school. Everything moves around real fast, and you don't really have to aim down sights. But that powers it up, I guess. Yeah. Cool. Alright. Oh, that's right. Okay. Yes. Fucking wrecked. I'll take that, thank you.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
How does this change my... Any chance of him? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That's way more convenient. Okay, cool. Triple nest. Hey, guys! What's up? That was fucking awesome. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. On really hard difficulty. Oh, give me the health. Need it. Ah!
Hey boo, M.O.G. face throwing a kiss.
Hello. What is up? Sweetie. Oh, that
business at top safety. Lockdown in effect.
Fucking wrecked. It's awesome.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Try to prep this time. Oh, good, there's ammo. Oh shit. Fuck, I'm gonna die. God damn it. So there we go. brutal.
Demonic presence at unsafe.
Oh shit, that's a bad idea.
Lockdown in effect.
Oh shit. Oh god damn it! I was doing so good! It's fucking difficult, it's fucking hard. So close. Might have been a bad idea to do it on this hard of a difficulty. It might be more frustrating than anything else. I am only at the beginning. I could probably start over. Ugh. Or I could get good. That's another thing I could do.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Basically, two shot me.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
All right, let's try this again. Not out in the open, like an idiot.
To take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, you
you doing there, little fella? Oh, he's all tuckered out. Oh, okay, cool. You can upgrade and stuff. Have any? Okay. Jump down pretty much. cool. I grabbed the health, come on! Oh, that's fucking nothing. Keep moving. Okay, this is where Anthony was when I played with him. Okay. So take everything. Oh yeah, there's a little guy. Hey, little fella. There's this little tube. I wonder if that's a thing that helps. That is adorable. It's a rover.
What's that?
Oh, it's a...
Sub.
What's up, Flash? I was playing... doing my first playthrough of Doom. Scanning. Oh, that's cool.
How's it say going?
How's it say going?
I mean, how's your day going?
Oh, day's going pretty good. Pretty good. How about you? What's going on with you? Upgrade. Alright, okay, so what's the walk in this? Reveals exploration items in a wider radius running position. Okay. What else we got? Pulse when near secret areas. That's a nice one. Exploration items. Okay. Increase well weapon self damage, immune explosive. Okay, that's fun. Ah. Think. Okay, what does this do? I'm gonna go with this one. What is that? Let's see what that is on the map. It just says it's a little face thing or something. I don't know what the hell that is. Okay. Where do I get that one? Okay. Oh, fuck! That was terrible. There we go. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. That's close. Just the regular way to go. Let's see if I can get some stuff in here. Yes. See, that looks like a little. It's like a little area here. Why? Isn't that, I wonder? That looks like somehow. Oh, neat. Oh, that's quite cool. Field draw, huh? Neat. Okay. Very cool. I like this. Oh, I see, and that's where you set the mod. Okay. Thank you. Got him. Fucking brutal. Oh, okay, that's the drone, right? Because the orange stuff is stuff I've already gotten. Okay. I got it. And then, right, so gray is stuff I haven't covered yet.
again.
Dorm.
Joe, how have I been a fucking toast?
That sounds terrifying. Coming from. game is intense! That's working. Just a gate, right? Yeah, that's just the gate to get through it. Okay. I'm missing something. I feel like it's that. Well, there's this area up here. I feel like maybe I can get over there. Here. That area there, just totally on lockdown. I don't know how to get to that. think it would be so much better to this. I give up for now. I'll figure that one out later.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days. God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if he hadn't. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implemented the 7-day work week. Now you can achieve greatness alongside your coworkers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
That's enough for one night.